Hello, Butchers, and we are back in Gaiden Quest. And we are going down in the secret tunnel. Let's see if we can find the Asgard entrance where we are supposed to go. I'm not sure if this is the right way. Battle marker is fun. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, this way. Secret tunnel. Lots of crystallite golems here. Interesting. Didn't want to drink potion. Okay, that was a nasty trap. Weird graphics glitch there. Little bit of loot. Fun looking thing. Seven brands of Vigrali. Okay, yes. That place. Whoa. Definitely some weird glitches in the graphics. Let's see if this is the place to go. It's other way. Elemental damage. Cool. Okay, there's a rebirth fountain, so we are definitely on the right path. Snakes. And spiders. One. Crap. We need to move quickly out of here somewhere so we can drink a potion. Oh hell. Why won't you eat anything? That is some nasty poison they have. Definitely not nice, these eagles and spiders and snakes. Whoa. Whew. Now we can breathe. Okay, get that venom sack. Magical injectoids are not wonderful, it seems. Well, of course there are more wonderful beings. definitely have poison or something. Okay, yeah. Stick people are back. This time I'm going to be the one destroyed. Or not. That is weird. Oh, okay. Graphics are definitely glitching. No idea why. Haven't done anything with my system or settings. Just weird. Okay, let's see. What do we need? We need lots more XP to level up. Wow. It's not the spiders, it's the snakes. That is quite something. How many damn snakes can there be? How many damn eagles can there be? How many potions do I have left? Whoa. Those eagles and snakes are nasty. They are magical snakes, so. Okay. Man, destroy it. Yes. I haven't gotten much XP from all these nasty bugs. Wow. Oh great, now I'm frozen. Wonder what kind of place is this, but this is full of these nasty insects. Spiders and snakes and eagles and worms and those praying mantises and what else? A lot more. Definitely massive hit. They do have poison or something. Well, I'm steadily running out of health potions today. Okay. Nothing there. That was interesting. Ooh, Asgard. Am I going to Valhalla? What is that? weird light. I'm definitely going to need leveling up. I want to survive this place. These water spirits are not new. Interesting. It's a massive light. Who is doing it? What the hell? Why can't I hit that one? Interesting. These warriors can call holy light or something. Definitely faster than... Here's the light again. Not much loot. Let's see, well this is... little bit more armor, but lacking every other way, so... I might be able to get better armor. From these parts. Oh, crap. Something weird going on. A little bit of lag. Cool bow. These boots are nice, but they don't have any good things in them. Let's call it that. Holy light. Now there are those water spirits. Okay. Oh, come on. Hit it. Hit the spirit. That spirit. Wow, there seems to be quite a lot of the spirits. Okay, next.
Sigar!
Totally hate the spirits. Hide in the woods, even though they are water spirits. They should be ashamed of themselves. How much damn forest between me and my enemies? Ooh, a quality chest. Okay.
Wow.
Battleborn. Okay, what was that? That was interesting. What do we have here? Water spirits. Surprise! And one would assume that they would leave me alone after I have killed pretty much every one of their cousins. But no, they all attack. Same with these Alfheim warriors. Seriously. After all this, one would assume they would just let me in. Fine. Let's run around the birch tree. You will not escape. There is no hope, hope for you. Because you'll be thunderstruck. Okay. Few energy potions. Not bad at all, but mine are still better. What do we have here? More warriors. Not too big, it's throwing that holy light at me. Wonder where we are going. Well, there seems to be steps. Gladsheim, okay. Jarl of Gladsheim, okay. Jarl is dead. Jarl is the, let's call it leader. I wonder how many Jarl they have. It's destroyed two.
You again, here? Warriors, Valkyries, deal with this intruder!
Okay. Wow. No idea who that was. And she doesn't like me. There is only one way to deal with this one. Not by dying. Crap, I have 10 health potions. And 9. Okay. Definitely glitching graphics. 8 potions. Down, 2 down. Three down. 4 down, okay. Let's go and see what we have here. Open these. There's the warriors. Damn mages. Well, at least there is good news. There is is rebirth. That's right. Take the damn potion. Okay.
Water.
The Valkyries. Never met the Valkyries. Chest. What are they in water? I have no idea. Okay. I think we have done enough exploring for today. And we got to... Well, I don't know if this is heaven or hell, but... We just got to Asgard and... And then... We didn't get any armor. We did get some pieces of things and that arcane formula. It requires quite a lot of things, so can't do it. And we had a Gladheim. And we saw a Valkyrie. There's a Valkyrie. I had just had to see how good these Valkyries are. Whoa! She can call. Well, pretty useless things, but hey, wow. Anyways, I will see you all next time when we're going to explore this peasant. Have a good night, day, or whatever. Bye.